then feel free to applaud it. Don't be scared, just feel free to applaud it. You'll know if you're the only person applauding. Once you stop, everybody will either side of you will have moved away by a distance. But, I mean, we usually find when one person applauds, there'll be other people, similar people in the audience, that agree with that opinion as well, but were too scared to start. So, honestly, applause is your best weapon today. You can either, as I say, applaud the panel, or you can applaud a member of the audience that has a rebuttal to what's being said. Because honestly, it's your greatest strength in shows like this. We want to show that it's not panels that matter, it's you guys. If you disagree with anything that's been said, you can let it be known, but don't try to pull or anything like that. It's almost good as you have a couple and you disagree with each other. And you can start, live on TV, you can start disagreeing, and we can all look at your lives and see.